Kareena Kapoor Khan's dress will be the talk of the town. Along with her achievements on the big screen, Kareena Kapoor Khan also keeps her fans updated on social media. Kareena Kapoor Khan, a name synonymous with Bollywood glamour, has completed 25 years in the Hindi film industry. She is widely admired not only for her acting talent but also for her ability to stay relevant and stylish throughout the years. Recently, she celebrated this milestone in her career with elegance and sophistication. On the work front, Kareena Kapoor Khan was last seen in Hansel Mehta's The Buckingham Murders, which was released exclusively in cinemas on September 13, 2024. The film has been praised for its gripping storyline and the remarkable performances by its cast. The movie features Kareena Kapoor Khan in the lead alongside actors like Ashton, Ranveer, Brar, and Kat Allen. Directed by Hansel Mehta and written by Asim Arora, Keshav Kapoor, and Raghav Raj Kakkar, the movie promises to keep the audience on the edge of their seats. What makes the Buckingham Murders even more special is that it marks Kareena Kapoor Khan's debut as a producer. The movie is produced under the banner of Mahana Films and TBM Films and is presented by Balaji Telefilms. This film's production was helmed by Shubha Kapoor and Ekta R. Kapoor, adding to the film's social backing. As a producer, Kareena Kapoor Khan has shown great potential in bringing compelling stories to the audience. Along with her achievements on the big screen, Kareena Kapoor Khan also keeps her fans updated on social media. In a recent Instagram post, she shared a photo where she wore a custom-made silver tissue sari from the Ivara collection by Manish Malhotra. The dress featured real silver zari with a zardozi border paired with an intricately embroidered corset. She credited her styling team, including Riya Kapoor, Shireen Love Bagh, and Sania Kapoor for putting together the beautiful look. Thank you for watching Showbiz International News. Please subscribe Showbiz International News for updating news and more informations.